which are going to be these frog lights. So what we can do on the outskirts here . Okay, that gets us a nice order. And then we want to go with now. Honestly, we're not going to go with that. We're going to... This is... Can we copy? And pray this works slightly. Just remembered how I did that. How did that happen? On this one, we want to leave the main color. We want to change the auxiliary color to red. I think it works. Existent. Oh, I'm loving his frog. That's great. That's so well done. Maybe I can make one going straight up. Why do I feel like if I check chat right now, you guys are going to be like, why? Why are you making one that goes straight up? To be honest, that'd be a fair question. The frog towers. Honestly, these look like cool little tadpoles. Opposite complementary colors of what can be tadpole colors. I'm gonna actually do something a little sneaky sneaky here since I have the time. Has time been called yet? Hopefully not. Honestly, not bad. I think it came together quite well. The does coil in a bit, so
we found an alternative to make up.
Yeah, definitely, so definitely.
I don't know what the other people are probably doing right now. Like, the people with the small bases. That's what I'm like. I don't know what they're doing. Like, where's the frog gonna go? Where's the animal that's gonna go?
I'm thinking. I want to put his face like coming out a little bit, but I don't want to do too much. Honestly, let's go 2 blocks. There's a snout. There's an eye. There's an eye. On the top, so that way it's where I want it to be and not anything else. And then oh wait, I know what to do. Wait, micro painting, because my design wasn't fully thought out. I don't know how to do that before I started building, and usually it is, so I'm thinking this here. Oh, he looks adorable. I can't change that. And then it's out of rear. That block. He's a little, small, but oh my god, that fixes him. That fixes him right up. I'm gonna make his belly a different color. Oh my god, he's so cute. We're gonna do red terracotta first. We'll put both suits. Oh my god, he's so cute! How am I calling, guys? Building cute little frogs.
There's a little stomach. Oh my god, he's so cute.
Got a little pouch. It says ribbit pouch. Ribbit. No, that kind of looks like buck teeth. And I kind of wanted his stomach to be a different color, but. Yeah, I would like to know how much time it takes. What? 15 more minutes? Okay, this idea of a tadpole bouncing through the wall was I think it was good. I think it looks so adorable.
Alright, I'm checking it out.
I might need to like clear it some more space. It's so adorable. I don't know. Stream just walked over to me with a piece of bread. Hopefully that's a good sign and not a bad sign. PlayStream just walked over to me with a piece of bread. I'm hoping that's a good sign, not a bad sign. Yeah, they're just admiring the tadpole.
Well, I think that's a good sign.
I can make like a gate of some sorts.
That would be pretty cool.
Yeah, let me see what I can do. Tree. Yeah, like around the frog.
I did a little bit of kind of like fun thing. I'm still working on making it a little bit more natural. I'm gonna add some lily pads and other stuff in here as well.
We'll do glowstone. Honestly though, we can just punch holes in the roof. And then do moss. Do I know what I'm building? No. But if it doesn't work, I can just pull it back up. know. I kind of like the heart mouth. You get what I'm saying? Like, did I just, what did I just do? I accidentally hit a T on my keyboard. Like, make that pink. And then make this. I'm over here deleting blocks. Like, taper in. See what I'm saying vaguely? Oh, he's like, he's giving a kiss! Kiss, kiss!
This is weird.
That works. No, lime works. Lime works. I agree. So it doesn't work as jarring. It's so cute. Oh. And maybe for the like legs, we can make him like dark blue or something. He's a baby. He's a little baby. Oh, I love him. I love him. Yes, yes, we should. I agree.
Just chat.
The power of... wait. It's like the strength of our love for frogs in one,
yeah,
in one emoji. Yep. Vote for us because frog. I should just type that in the chat. No, I feel like we get someone yelling at us. Playstream shows up for the 40th time. Wait. We can make it more clear. Chat. And then get a swab.